Welcome students in science class chapter 4 sorting materials into groups. Already in previous video I had explained. Let's have a quick recap. Materials can be classified on the basis of certain properties such as appearance, it may be shiny or dull, hardness or softness, on the basis of solubility or insolubility in water, on the basis of heaviness or lightness with respect to water. It may be transparent, it may be opaque, or it may be translucent. First property, appearance. Materials which have shiny appearance are also known as the lustrous materials. Example, gold, silver, steel, diamond. Materials which have dull experience are non-lustrous material, example paper, cardboard, wood, etc. Hardness or softness. Materials which cannot be easily compressed, cut or even bend are called hard materials, example wood, stone, brick. Materials which can be easily compressed, cut or can be bent are called soft materials, example sponge, cotton, wool, etc. Next, solubility in water. Materials which are soluble in water or get mixed with in water or get dissolved in water are milk, common salt, sugar, alum, etc. And materials which are insoluble in water or which are indissolved in water or which are not soluble in water are sand, plastic, kerosene, oil, etc. Next property, basis on the heaviness or the lightness with respect to the water. Materials which are heavier than water, they will sink down, are iron, copper, stone, glass, etc. And the materials which are lighter than water are wood, plastic, sawdust, dry leaves. They will float on the surface of the water. Next, on the basis of transparent, translucent and opaque, some materials can be classified. Materials through which we can see clearly are called transparent materials. Example, air, water, some plastics. Materials through which we cannot see clearly are called translucent materials. Example, butter paper, oil paper, tissue paper, etc. And opaque materials. Materials through which we cannot see at all are called opaque materials, example brick, wall, stone, book, metals, etc. Now students, these are the notes related to this chapter 4. Copy down this question answer in any of your notebook. 1, 2, 3, 4 question, fourth one is of true and false. Fifth question, sixth. Seventh one. Thank you, students.